Ascending order. Numbers beginning from the lowest to the highest are said to be in ascending order. Here comes out numbers from behind the wall. Here comes 3 and 7 and 0. 0 is the smallest of the 3. So in ascending order, it will read as 0, 3, 7. Out come the numbers 8, 5 and 3. In ascending order, they will read as 3, 5, 8. Here comes number 10, 1 and 9. In ascending order, they will become 1, 9 and 10. Remember, counting from bottom to top is called ascending order.